Well, I'd like to say welcome to Okyama Power Boat Racing. But yeah, this track, we have qualified. We went off on lap one. We did a 52.2 on lap two. I don't know how he's managed a 49.9. Don't think he'll be staying on the track too long. We are car number 18, so if we finish 18th, we don't gain or lose anything. Finishing the higher up, then we gain a little. We're down to P4 now. So got two drivers on a 51.4 and a 51.6. We're on a 52.2. And it's going to be close because Caricio behind us is on a 52.2 as well. Only eight cars have gone out and set a lap in qualifying. Car number one and car number two haven't. So they'll be starting ninth and tenth, you would think. Now, whether they've gone out to do a lap and not made it, I don't know. So we will start P4. We have altered the brake bias. Whether that is a good thing since the last race, I don't know, but just look at that rain. That is stair rods. Death is stair rods, that. So let's get down onto the car and see how things go. Probably don't know whether some of them's decided to drop out or not, but we'll see when they come onto the grid. But seems like everybody's coming onto the grid, so nobody's going to back out. How we can do in this, if we can hold position or drop a couple of positions, that would be good.
The air temp is 66 Fahrenheit. Okay, fun. Here we go. Let's go.
You need to turn one.
Been a little. This is treacherous. We have got a second and a half gap behind us, so stop.
Beating.
is very slidey. Wish this cold would do one. Leader's gone. Obviously a little braver on the brakes than I am. Thank you.
ground track limit. 5 seconds. There's an incident in Redman Corner. It looks like it's still on. Nice move, mate.
Last lap of the race. It's looking like a P4 on the cards for us.
P4.
No, it isn't. It isn't. Missed a braking point there. Come on, car, stop sliding.
Good race,
guys.
There's an incident in first corner. It looks like right. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go. Sixth place. Okay, it's over. Pit lane speed limit is 37 miles per hour.
So, let's just have a look at that. Was that my fault? 012 Chase, and we will go on to his car. He hit the grass that we did it down on him. So yeah, that was a very fraught race from the get-go. So we've finished a good race. Right, let's... watch it from the start, from grid slot 2, which actually gives us a good starting point to see what it was like in the spray for people. Boards in the way, and there you see just a cloud of spray coming towards the corner. Big pile up there in the background. So, did run as high as P2 in the race, and yeah, so that is where we're going to leave that. Should soon have the race ready to... it's got Ronnie Peterson helmet in that. Was there a... oh, Westerland, Scandinavia. I think he is... I seem to recognise that name is... related to Ronnie Peterson. But anyway, we will quit out of there and see if we've got the results up . The results are up. So we lost 0.54 safety rating but gained 42 irateing. Strength of field was 1,350, so the strength of field was higher than what we was. Fastest lap looks like it was the car that finished P2. Michael is right, but the one, no, car who won, Paul Torres, with 1:49.026. Our best lap is 1:51.868. So, anyway, hope you enjoyed that race. Even more irateing gained. So, two races I lost irateing. One before I recorded, and one I recorded. And then we gained irateing in 2. Net for the day, our irateing has gone up from 1,200 and something to 1,321. So anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the race. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment. Had we not made the mistake on the last corner, we'd have been P4 and probably got another 15, 20 irateing on that. Till you join us again next time, thank you for watching. Goodbye for now.